Can patients with disabilities still receive oral care? In most situations, patients with disabilities really need a lot more dental care than most typical people. They don't have the capacity to be able to take care of themselves for the most part, so we have to allow them and help them depending on the severity of their disability. So yes, they do need some oral care. We just have to figure out how that oral care has to be addressed. We have some patients that do not tolerate being in the dental chair for any amount of time, and this is where IV sedation comes in handy so that that patient still can receive their dental care and their dental needs under the effects of IV sedation. There is no barrier. We just have to figure out how to address it, but definitely these patients still need some well taken care of in terms of the dentistry that they need to have done to make sure that their hygiene and their teeth last as long as possible.